So the black and the blue marlin are the biggest of the marlin species. Both world records are in the 1400 pound range, but there has been blue marlin caught to 1800 pounds. That was a Hawaii fish that was caught years ago, and multiple people touched the rod, so it didn't count as a record. But if you can imagine an 1800 pound fish with a huge bill capable of eating 100 and 150 pound tunas, that is the giant that is a blue marlin.